KCW New York.
Good evening, New York City. Welcome to your Throwback Thursday night. Phone lines are open, 1-800-222-1067, or you can go to lineupin.com, keyword Delina, or to Facebook, the Delina page. Submit your dedications. My producer, David, is checking those with me all evening long. The phone lines are lighting up, and I am going to start the show by taking our first caller. Hi, welcome to the Delina Show. Who is this?
Hi, this is Jenna.
Hi, Jenna. This is Delina. Who's on your heart tonight?
My husband, Jose, is.
And what do you want to tell Jose?
I want to tell him that we've been apart for a while, and I miss him every day like crazy, and I just can't wait for him to come home and be with him. I miss him, and I love him so much, and there's not a day that goes by that I do not think of him.
And do you think that you'll be together, will the separation end before the holidays, or is it going to be a lonely holiday season coming up?
It's probably going to be a lonely holiday season and my birthday, but I know he's in my heart. I know I have him close to me. I do, you know, speak to him at times, and, you know, I know that, you know, we're going to make up for these holidays as soon as he comes home.
Is there a song that will be like a bridge across the distance for you two?
We could just play a love song. I mean, you know, something you can play. I mean, I love him so much. He's my husband. He's my life, and I just can't wait to be in his arms again.
All right, let me see what I can do for you.
And I hope if he's listening, babe, I know you are listening. I miss you so much, and I love you, and we can't wait till you get home.
Loving can hurt.